Whatever the inadequacies of the old Airfix kit, you cannot deny that the aluminium overcast was a graceful and beautiful piece of engineering. This to me represents the British aviation industry at its finest, when you consider that we had the Vulcan, Victor and Valiant, and we had amazing designers and engineers that made this happen. My hat's off to them.